Mr. Minister, distinguished senators, loyalists, I want to have this juncture present to us the most central senator of the year, Senator Philip Tebigu Aduda.
Thanks be to God for this award. To whom much is given, much is expected. This award will spur me to doing more for my people because it is in recognition for the work and the things that I've done for the people of the FCT, and I'll continue to do the best that I can for the people of the FCT and Nigeria at large. Thank you very much.
Yes, I'm so happy and he deserves it because I know he has done very well, and I'm so proud of him. Thank you.